My name is Christopher, and I'm from the Division of Information Technology at Stony Brook University. This video will demonstrate how to log into your SOLAR account for the first time. The SOLAR system is one of the most important tools you will use at Stony Brook University. SOLAR is the university's self-service system, which gives you online access to manage your personal information. You will use SOLAR to set up your NetID and NetID password, enroll in classes, view and print your schedule, view and pay your bills, update your personal information, and much more. When logging into SOLAR, please have your Stony Brook University ID number available. Your Stony Brook ID number is provided by the university in a letter mailed to your home and in an email sent to the email address you provided on your application. This number will also be printed on your Stony Brook University ID card. You can access SOLAR by clicking the appropriate link under Login and Status Check on the Division of Information Technology's website, or by typing the website stonybrook.edu/solar. Once this page loads, click the SOLAR Login button on the main part of the screen. In the field marked Stony Brook ID, enter your Stony Brook University ID number. In the password field, enter your date of birth in the format month, month, day, day, year, year. For example, if your birthday is December 15, 1985, you would enter 121585 as your initial password. Once you sign into SOLAR with your Stony Brook University ID number and temporary password, you will be prompted to set up a new password by clicking the link on your screen. On the following page, type your temporary password in the current password field and type your new password in the new and confirm password fields. Your new SOLAR password should contain a combination of letters, numbers, and symbols and be something that is easy for you to remember but is hard for others to guess. Once you have entered your new password, click the Change Password button. Once you have changed your SOLAR password, click the OK button on the following page. Congratulations! You've just logged into SOLAR for the first time. For all future SOLAR logins, remember to use the password you just created. If you are unable to log into SOLAR because you do not know or you do not have your Stony Brook University ID number, contact the Undergraduate Admissions Office at 631-632-6868 for further assistance. If you know your Stony Brook University ID number and are unable to log into SOLAR using the credentials provided, please click the To Report Problems link on the SOLAR login page. On this page, click Create New Ticket under Guest Access for those who do not have or do not know their NetID password. Please fill out the following form with as much information as possible. Under the About You section, enter your current contact information, including an email address and phone number you check on a daily basis. Under Problem Information, select Accounts for Area of Concern and Passwords for the specific issue. In the description, please include as much information as possible, but leave any sensitive information, such as passwords and your Social Security number, out. When you have entered all the required information, click the Submit Help Request button. A DoIt representative will contact you within 24 to 48 hours with more information. Welcome to Stony Brook University, and good luck.